Dear student, boys and girls, who are appearing for Sat 1, in other words, we can say it, school district aptitude test. The thing that I want to share with you people, the thing that I want to reciprocate with you people is that what is SAT? SAT means School District Aptitude Test. Is that clear? Or in other words, if you can grip time, that you can do it. I want to divert your attention, your kind attention rather, that what is SAT? SAT means time. Again, I would like to recapitulate you, and in order to make your memory retentive, I would like to say that what is SAT? SAT means time. Those who are appearing, those who are desirous to appear in LUMS, Law University of Management Sciences, or those who are trying to appear in American University, Harvard, Stanford, MIT, and McGill, that is Canadian University, and Concordia as well. If you are desirous to join any one of these universities, one thing is quite clear, one thing is obvious, that you should try to grip time. So I am of the opinion, what is SAT? No doubt everyone knows SAT being School District Aptitude Test or entry test. But what is the philosophy behind it? I mean that is SAT 1. The philosophy behind it, that is to grip time, you can do it. For that, I would like to recapitulate, I would like to tell you once again that in America, a student asked a teacher, what is SAT? He said, time. Then another student asked the same thing. He tried to repeat the same thing. The teacher in response said, time. And the third time, another student of the class asked Amigada, the teacher, what is SAT? He said, time. So I am of the opinion that in SAT 1, you need one thing, that is, how to grip time, how to minimize your time, how to increase your efficiency. It must be your first and foremost duty that you should try to sharpen your cognitive skill, craftsmanship, rest of the all abilities. If you sharpen your abilities, and on top of that there are students, in spite of the fact that they have lot of practice, lot of experience, lot of cognitive skill, lot of craftsmanship, lot of skill, lot of experience of life, experience of life, inexperience of their got a specific field. They, even then, they seem, I mean, that way, hesitated in the examination. So the first thing, the first knowledge, the first, I mean, that thing which you have, which a student have to do it, is that he should be relaxed. He should try to feel comfort, ease in the examination hall. If he try to grip his retentive memory, if he try to grip his ability, his, I mean that way, his skill, his craftsmanship, then definitely he can do a lot of things. So what is most essential thing, which I time and again try to repeat, that they must be very cool, comfortable and relaxed in the examination hall. In spite of the fact that, for instance, I would like to say, in spite of the fact that they have less, I mean, that knowledge or experience or what not. But what happened is that if they are, I mean, that are calm, cool, comfortable, then definitely they can give very good result. So I am of the opinion, concluded, I can say, what is sat one? Sat one means time. If you can grip time, then you can do it. And if you can sharpen your memories, your cognitive skill, your craftsmanship, your experience of life, and your ability to tackle the situation properly, then you can do it. So now let us analyze the next lesson.